This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there, tell you how I became the prince, town called Bel Air.
We are coming after you.
Oh no.
Here we go.
Pull over. Pull over your vehicle and donate some money to 30 Hour Famine. You can help feed a child for one day for $1.
$1
a day.
On the other side of the world, I was born and raised. Now I walked around hungry most of my days, chewing on sugar cane, sniffing on glue. So I was too poor to go to school. Till a couple of guys who were up to a lot of good started handing out food in my neighborhood. I got one little line and my mom got happy. She said I never had food that didn't taste crappy.
We know you're really busy right now, but could we ask you a question?
We just want you to be our friend.
All we want is for your help.
Can you be our friend?
Please.
We don't have any friends.
We are just friendless.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Looking for a guy, and when he came near, his face was fresh and his message was clear. If anything, I could see that Jesus was for me, so I yelled to John Matt, let Jesus change me.
$1 a day. Wait, hold up. $1. $1. If you donate $30, that feeds a child for a whole month. that's like 30 days. Then some.
I gotta leave.
Bye.
I'll hit your boy! $1 a day
feeds. He told the wrong side. Does she have
that?
Yeah, so wrong
time. Okay. He pulled out the Bible and started reading. I yelled at his face. I used to be a heathen. Repented of my sins right then and there. Got saved and fed in the middle of nowhere.
Mike and direct the traffic.
Hey, you guys want to see what my art class made? Oh, we made the dog.
It's your turn!
Hold up, let's back that up a bit.
The goal is 20,000, yeah, that's 2 and 4 zeros. If you raise that money, we're gonna be little kids' heroes. Got 11 G's in under 2 weeks. Got any problems, speak now, please. We got our mind on our money like a lotto winner. If we raise some more moolah, maybe fight this killer. I'm tired of excuses, I'm tired of no food. Let's change this around like a bipolar mood.